In this tutorial, I'll show you how to easily create a good-looking glow effect in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. Begin by selecting the Type tool and add some text. You can adjust it via the Essential Graphics window. Just make sure that the fill of the text is set to white. Then open Effects window and search for Drop Shadow and add it to the text layer. Then head over to the Effect Controls panel. Under the Drop Shadow, we're going to set the shadow color to white. Opacity 50%, distance 0, and softness 10. Now let's duplicate the drop shadow by selecting it and pressing Ctrl-C, Ctrl-V, and here we're going to adjust the settings of the drop shadow that's at the top, not at the bottom. So let's increase the softness to 50, duplicate the drop shadow again, select it, Ctrl-C, Ctrl-V, and again, adjust the one that's at the top and not at the bottom, increase the softness to 100, duplicate again, 200, duplicate, 400, duplicate, and 1000. And after stacking up multiple drop shadows, we're going to search for tint in effects, then add tint to the text layer and make sure it is all the way at the top above all drop shadows. And now we can change the color of everything by just mapping white to any other color. So let's choose something like this, click OK. And here we can see that the text is glowing in a different color. And the beautiful thing about this effect is that we can save everything as a preset. If we scroll down to the first drop shadow, select it, then scroll up all the way to tint, hold shift and select the tint. That'll select everything in the middle as well. Then right click on any effect, select save preset, give it a name you like, click OK. And now if we have a text layer that doesn't have any glow effect like here, you can see we're going to search for whatever we've called the preset in effects, then drag and drop it to the text there, and straight away we get this beautiful glowing text. And that is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.